Hello. I'm currently walking home. So much fun. So much snow. Oh my gosh. Here's a car. It's freezing right now. Like, I am legit so cold. But I'm keeping my ears warm. So there's a plus. Don't hit me, bro. Thank you. Don't hit me. So much snow. I'm going to die. I'm so cold. There's like this snowman type thing. Yeah, don't hit me, Dave. Go ahead, just turn. Yeah, just turn. I'm being really careful. I'm not gonna, like, show people's license plates and their, like, address and stuff. So I'm being a very good person. Don't hit me, dude. I'm a good person. I admitted that to everyone. I told everyone I'm a good person. Oh my gosh. I'm so tired. No. I just want to sleep. All day. I'm going to go home. I'm going to sleep for a little while. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes. Oh. My. Oh my gosh, you're about to see some really tall trees over here. This really hurts my joints. Like, it really hurts my joints. Oh, we got snow clouds. See? It's like snow. Yes. More snow clouds. More snow. It's been snowing nonstop. I think we've got about maybe 5 inches of snow, maybe 6. There's a lot of snow. You guys are about to see this amazing tree. Pine tree. The top of it fell off in the windstorm a couple years ago. So, and it fell in my yard. It was phenomenal, guys. I hope you guys can see that. Yeah. It's pretty crazy. My lovely neighbors let me cross. Yes. And now I'm home. I still love my home. Snow off. So now I'm in my room. It's really, really dark in here. Like, oh my gosh, my eyes are still adjusting. It looks so dark. Wow. So I'm gonna talk about dry skin because it's that season, and people with like lupus and EDS, aka Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, they deal with dry skin. So, I started doing this last night, and I could already tell, like, a major difference. I finished getting my boots off. There we go, my boots are off. So, yesterday when I got back, the night before, like when I stayed the night at my friend's house, she let me open a Christmas present, or two, she let me open the Christmas presents. She got me like fragrance and stuff, and that headband I was just wearing, she got me that too. So she got me a 5-piece set of honey lemon pomegranate. It has shower gel, body lotion, body spray, body scrub, and body butter. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. So last night I took a shower and I used some of the products. So first I used the shower gel. It smells amazing. And the directions are for daily use in the shower, squeeze onto wet loofah, washcloth, or hands, work into a rich lather to cleanse the skin, and then rinse. I honestly, it's like body wash, but like more amazing. Then I used a body scrub. Apply to wet skin and massage over the body, rinse off thoroughly, and absorbed. Like, I don't know why I had absorbed right there. So the ingredients: water, glycerin, polyethylene, hydrogenated castor oil, I'm not even gonna say some of these. Magnesium chloride. But there's no parabens, there's no fragrance. It's a pretty natural thing. And then when I got out, I used body butter. I used it on all of my really dry areas, like my elbows, my knees, my feet, and just on my legs and my arms. And then I used body lotion on my hands because the body butter feels funky when it's like on your hands. So I just used regular lotion. Yeah, and it really helped. Like, oh my gosh, my skin is so soft. And I definitely recommend when you put, if your feet get really dry, this is something that everyone should know. It works with any, like, brand of lotion or anything. If you put lotion on your feet, put socks over your feet, because it locks in the moisture and it helps moisturize your feet a lot better. And so you don't get, like, hair all over your feet. And you can do the same with your hands, like put gloves over your hands, but I don't do that because it feels weird. And then put like pants over your legs after you use the body butter, because it'll lock in the moisture and it's really nice. I also use it on my chest because my chest right here gets fairly dry. So I even use lotion on my face, so it really helps. Yeah, I gotta say right there, it really helps, especially like right here, because right here it used to be like really, really, really dry, and now it's just really soft. So if you're like me and you got really dry skin on your face, like right in this area, even on your chin or your neck or your forehead, you can use lotion. I don't know about body butter, I just use lotion. Try to stay away from like fragranced things, like things with fragrance in it, because it can mess with your skin, especially if you're allergic to fragrance, which I am, but I use it anyway. I just don't use it on my face. I also used a body spray this morning. It's, you know, perfume, and it's amazing, guys. Like, oh my gosh. Also, if you're dealing with dry skin, try not to wear too much makeup, because it can dry out your skin even more, and it can clog your pores, and it can just cause a whole bunch of little problems. Like right here, that zit won't go away. It's been there for like 2 weeks. it gets better and then it gets worse, and it gets better and then it gets worse. And oh my gosh, it was pretty crazy. This morning, first period, we were learning about, like, the immune system and cells and stuff. And our, you know, just that kind of stuff. And he asked, does anyone in here have a, how did he word it? An immune, dysfunction or whatever, an autoimmune disorder, that's what it is, and that's how he explained it, and I raised my hand, and I ended up being the only one who did, so then I put my hand down, he didn't see me, thank goodness, but, yeah, it was like, wow, nobody knows what an autoimmune disease is, because someone actually asked, what is that, and I'm like, I think I would be the best person to really explain it to everyone, because I'm dealing with that. Yeah. Oh my gosh, look at my calendar. Isn't it beautiful? So, it has the first 24 days till Christmas, and then I'm counting down. Then it goes to the... So then the 13th, my friend's concert. The 12th today, my friend's concert. The 13th, take test in French, doctor appointment at 10:30. And I have to shower. On the 14th, I have to do laundry. 15th, I have to start packing. Then I have to do laundry. On the 16th, I have to shower. And, then I have to pack, like, finish packing. On the 17th, I go to Montana. Then 21st, my friend's brother's birthday. On the 22nd, my brother's birthday is going to be 13. 24th, Christmas Eve. 25th, it's Christmas. 26th, going home. 30th, New Year's Eve, right? I think so. I don't think there's 31 days in December. If there is, then I got this wrong. I'm pretty sure because we go back to school on the 3rd, which would be a Monday, so that would make sense. And then I have to tell you guys this thing I'm doing. It's a, one picture every day for a year. It's like a collage. I'm going to be doing that. So, because I think that'll be fun. I mean, because why not? It's going to be cool. Yeah, I'd like to see how much I'm going to change. You know, because that's something that's interesting to see, you know, see how much people change. I'll be taking pictures even on my bad days. Like, even when I'm having a really bad day, I'm going to take a picture. It's going to be awful, guys. I'm going to try to, like, keep, like, the same lighting and stuff so that you guys can, like, continue to see, like, the whole change in Nikes. So, yeah. That'll be interesting. I just wanna play on my phone all day. Yeah, I'm really excited for that. So, yeah, that's, those are some tips, you know, for your skin. I definitely recommend the body butter. The body butter is, oh my gosh, it's amazing. So, yeah, what I'm gonna do is for, like, the shower gel, I'm not gonna use, well, no, the body scrub. I'm not gonna be using that every time I take a shower. Well, I might. I'm really thinking about it. Body butter, I'm gonna use it every time I get out of the shower. And then the body lotion, I'm going to use that every day. Because I take a shower every... So I took one last night. So that was the 11th. Every 2 days. Yeah, every 2 days I take a shower. So, because my hair gets really, really oily. It's like, why can't my skin... like moisturize like my hair does. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing, and I'm gonna see how that like really works. Yeah, I definitely recommend the body butter because that stuff, it's got like a different texture and it's really nice, like really nice. I mean, seriously, I'm gonna show you guys how awesome this stuff is. And, like, seriously, look at this, ready? It's like, whoa. And you really don't need a whole lot to, like, because that's, so this is about how much I needed for my entire arm. That's all I needed for my entire freaking arm. Yeah, it's pretty nice. And it smells amazing. Let's see if I can close this. And I will also warn you, I haven't used the body lotion yet, have I? They all come with that. And it's so hard to get off. Like, oh my gosh, I had a conniption because it would not come off. And I was about to ready to throw it across the freaking room. There we go. So there I got my lotion opened. But yeah, it smells really good. I definitely recommend it. I cut my hand. So yeah, that's about it. Yep. I will be making a video tomorrow on a makeup tutorial about what I did for my makeup. Like what I'm gonna be doing. Like, ignore that part. I'm having issues right now. I'm really tired. I just want to sleep all day, forever, and ever. Yes. So, yeah. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below if you got any questions or any, requests. You know, especially questions. Like, seriously. I will answer your questions. I want to do another Q&A. So, yeah, please, more than just one person, ask me questions, because I will answer any kind of question. Really don't care what the question is. I'll just answer questions. You can ask me whatever the heck you want. I'll just pick the questions I'm going to answer. You can, like, list, like, 1,000 questions, and I'll probably have to make, like, a 4-part video. yeah, maybe not 4, wait, 4, that would work. You know, probably like a 2-part. Like 20-part. Do 5 questions every time. So yeah, thanks for watching. Like I said, please like, subscribe, comment down below. And if you want to check out Trinity Newfoundland, the link is in the description box. And if you want to find me on social media, that includes Instagram, Snapchat, and Musical.ly, then go ahead. My usernames are down there. So, thank you for watching. Bye! P.S. I hope this helped. Bye.